My name is Laura Melton. I live in Charlotte and I am a registered nurse. My main issue was my hormones. I had turned 50 and my hormones were going crazy. I had put on 40 pounds in about 2 years. My night sweats were so bad that I was completely miserable. I would wake up two or three times in the middle of the night, and that was just at night sleeping, and then during the day I'd have 10 hot flashes a day. It's just miserable. And those have really gone away. I just didn't have the energy to go to get up and go do anything. If somebody told me to go do it, I would do it, but just to get up and say, I'm gonna go for a walk or I'm gonna go do this, I just didn't have it. But I do now. I have been doing this for 9 weeks and I am down over 20 pounds, down two pant sizes. So it's been, that was not my ultimate goal, but it has definitely been a very big pleaser. I'm enjoying the weight loss and I want to continue with the weight loss. The chiropractic services, as well as the diet and health wellness, has been huge for me. I liked the initial talk that was given, and it was very interesting to me, and I felt like you and Natalie y'all both had a very Christian background, and that also was very a very big plus for me. I would recommend this service to anyone who asked me, and actually I have people at work that are asking me all the time, you know, what am I doing? What are you doing? You know, somebody said today, you know, you look like you're shrinking. I was like, I am, thank you. But I do, I tell them about the practice. I trust you guys, and I think that says a lot, and I think that the programs work. It's been proven that it works. I've enjoyed the group setting to watch other people lose the weight and get healthier as long as with myself, and we've actually, you know, rely on each other. We through Facebook we talk, new recipes, the classes, and just seeing them every month at the classes and seeing what they've been going through. We also our struggles, and to see how, you know, what I'm struggling with, someone else may be struggling with as well, and how we are dealing with it. And then the front desk, I've been able to ask them questions. If you and Natalie were too busy, then I would go to the front desk and ask a question. They could always answer it.